What is good, vapors? It is Vapors coming at you with another review. Alright guys, today I'm kind of happy. It's early in the morning. It's not early in the morning, it's about the afternoon. It's about 3:02 over here. I'm chilling out here with some of my mods today, and I got a new juice for you guys. We got white strawberry white chocolate by Premium E-Liquids. Top class e-juice. Alright guys, this juice I've had for about a few weeks now. I finished it up and I thought I would do a review on it for you guys, you know. I have some left in my RDA, alright. I juiced the last bit of it so I can take a few pulls off you guys. I put a little bit in here in my kiwiberry bottle so you guys can see how it vapes today. So let me tell you a little bit about this juice. This juice is supposed to be, it's described as a strawberry covered in white chocolate, basically. So it's a chocolate covered strawberry. That's what it's supposed to be like. That's the description of it. And so far as I smelled it and I tasted it, it did not satisfy me as much as I wanted it to be. But it does have a distinctive taste of chocolate in it. You definitely get the strawberry taste and you definitely get the white chocolate taste, but it's not in a combination that you'd think would actually taste good, to be honest. I did not enjoy it at all, but the clouds it made was great. The aftertaste was great, but the all initial flavor of the juice I did not really like myself. But I'm reviewing this juice for you guys, so let me tell you some of the benefits of it though. It does have a solid taste. It does have a distinctive flavor. It's definitely unique. Alright, so I'm gonna give this juice a good old smell. Actually, you know what? Before that, I'm gonna pull up a nice cloud for you guys. Just for you guys on this juice right now. Alright guys, so official juice review of strawberry white chocolate. Here we go. The juice does have a good flavor. Sometimes it does. You know what, guys? I keep forgetting to shut my door. So I'll be back in like 2 seconds. Alright, guys. I gotta set up some stuff. I gotta set up some other stuff. And I gotta get some more juice for you guys. Alright, guys. So I'm gonna be back in like 5. And we're back, guys. Thank you for your patience, guys. Alright guys, so yeah, I picked up a new O-ring for my drip tip that I got from my adapter, so I might roll on that for a little bit, I don't know. I do have the Buddha RDA on my Rolex right now, so that's pretty cool. I have that in the video for you guys. I picked up this bottle right here, this bottle, Crunchberry. I just want to give you a sneak preview of it before I do a review on it in my next video. After this video, I'm going to put this one up. So I'm going to put that to the side. Let's focus on this. Alright guys, I'm going to take another pull of this because this is actually really good juice, to be honest. I just don't like the flavor all around, but after a few hits, it's like one of those juices that fill you up. And it's one of those juices that, like, after a while vaping it, it just gets old, like, really quickly. But, like, when you vape it, like, your first few hits, it's delicious. It really is. It's the first few hits are really, really good. So I really like the first few hits of it, but then after vaping it for a while, it does not taste good to me. So that's what I'm talking about. I just don't like it all around, like, too much. So yeah, so I'm going to take a few more hits of it so until it gets old, and then I'll give you my all-around view. Man, it is good juice. I gotta give you that. It is good juice. Alright, I'm gonna burn out my juice right now. I'm gonna juice some kiwiberry in it real quick. Because I really like kiwiberry better, to be honest. My all-around flavor judgment, I'm gonna give it a 7. because I don't really like the flavor all around, like, all the time. I can't do it for an all-day vape. An all-day vape is not, it's not happening, guys. It's not happening. An all-day vape juice, this is not all-day vape juice. This is, like, when you're out of juice and it's the only juice you have. Kind of like juice, man. Oh, yeah, and I'm still rolling on my IPv4S. I really do, I'm really starting to like it. This back cover still bugs the shit on me. But I do like the mod. It is a solid mod. Alright, guys. My all-around smell of it. Let me smell this juice real quick. And I'll give you a review. I'll give you a rating on the smell of it. Like, how, like, you first interpret it. Oh, my God. The smell is delicious. It smells like a strawberry Pop-Tart. Like, it really does smell like a strawberry Pop-Tart. When you smell it, it smells like a strawberry Pop-Tart, which is really good. And you get, like, a milky kind of flavor, too. But it does not smell like the flavor, which sucks. It doesn't smell like the flavor, which I don't like at all. But it is a solid juice. Like, here's a pictures of it, of what it's supposed to, like, taste like. Here's the front. So it's supposed to taste like that stuff, but it doesn't really. So that kind of sucks for me. Later today, I will be doing maybe around, I'll say 3:30, maybe 3:40. I'm gonna do a review on my Buddha RDA. I'm gonna do 3 videos today, guys. I'm gonna do 2 juice reviews and an RDA review for you guys today. So I'm gonna pop some batteries in my Rolex and I'll do some stuff. And as you see, my cotton's kind of like red. I don't know why. So if you guys can figure out why my cotton's red when I'm vaping clear juice, please post down in the comments why. I really would like that. I really would like for you guys to help me on that. Alright, guys, a few shoutouts for my bros, man. A few shoutouts for my bros. Vaping Hearts, check him out, man. Check him out. He has a great Instagram post. He does great pictures on juice. He does all juice reviews on Instagram. But there's still good reviews on it. Alright, he needs 1,000 followers. Help him up. He's right about there, guys. He's right about there. So please help him out. Demonic Vapors 420. Check him out, man. He does do some good views. I will tell you that right now. Alright, guys. I really hope you guys are having a great day. I hope you guys are having your fun. I hope you guys are vaping along my videos. You know, I hope you guys are doing what you guys do best, man. I hope you guys are having fun. I hope you guys who are in school, you know, I hope you guys get your money's worth, man. Go to school, man. Always stay in school. You gotta learn to be successful in life. I'm telling you right now. Soak up all the knowledge you guys can. You know, I didn't preferably like school, but, you know, I don't care, man. It helped me out a lot. So make sure you guys definitely stay in school. Make sure you guys do the best you guys can, because that's all you really can do. Hope you guys have a successful life. Hope you guys have a great future ahead of you. Vaping is getting harsh. I'll tell you that right now. I just looked up on the internet that the whole Navy banned vaping entirely. No vaping. You want to know why? Because of battery explosions. They said batteries have exploded. So you're telling me that you guys are gonna get rid of cell phones, computers, you guys are gonna get rid of flashlights, because those are sick batteries. And they're like, oh, we did testing on these products and they haven't had. Dude, hit a phone with a hammer and tell me it's not gonna blow the fuck up. All right hit a computer battery with a hammer and tell me it ain't gonna blow the fuck up. Last time I checked, you guys use guns. The Navy runs around with guns. I'm pretty sure it's more dangerous than a battery. Instead of getting rid of vaping, how about you guys have them all look up, if you guys are gonna vape, how about you guys look up how to use battery safety? Like, look at my videos, check out my battery safety, check out Grim Green, check out his battery safety, check out Rip Trippers, check out his battery safety. There's so many YouTube videos about battery safety that you can go into fucking Google and check out battery safety too. Don't get away vaping on the whole naval base just because of a few battery explosions. Dude, learn about battery safety. I can't stress it enough. Check out battery safety, safety, man. Like, really, you gotta be safe, man. You gotta make sure your batteries are freaking. Hope your batteries are married all the time. You know, keep these batteries married. And if they're not married, or you're using two different batteries, make sure they're the same ampage. Make sure, or I say don't use two batteries, but if that's all you have is two different batteries, make sure to look up the ampage, the details about it, and make sure you have them married at least. At least have them married. Because that's all I can say. I can't, it kills me. Not people having battery safety. It's not right. Alright, another thing that I looked up that it's helping out vaping. Vaping has reduced cancer active cells. Like cancer, cells that activate the cancer cells. It has been reducing those factors. It really has been reducing them. And that's great. That's showing that improvement in vaping. That shows that vaping can help reduce the risk of cancer. You know, that's crazy. Alright, that's awesome. So guys, again, I hope you guys are getting your vapes juiced. I hope you guys are getting your drippers juiced, your tanks juiced. And I hope you guys are all vaping along with me, man. Vapor Rose out, man. I love you guys so much. This is the official juice review of Strawberry White Chocolate. My overall review on it, I'm going to give it a 7. Actually, no, I'm going to give it a solid 8. Because it's not the best, but it also does have a good taste. It doesn't smell like its flavor, but it does have a distinctive flavor. So I'm going to give it a solid 8. Alright guys, this is Vape Bros, man. Blow cloud for you, goodbyes. I love you all, man. Stay vaping, man. Vape Nation, man. Peace out.